And high above the dome, you might have seen something a little unusual flying across the sky. Is it a bird? A plane? Nope. It is the Goodyear Blimp. It's one in a fleet of three. They're used for advertising and getting aerial footage of live sporting events. Tonight, it captured our beautiful city from a view we don't get to see too often. And if you were watching that SU game, you probably saw some of those beauty shots.